Hello, I'm Edward Tart. This is a Mr. Music presentation, recalling days gone by when, as a math teacher at Kingwood High School, I was known for some time as Mr. Music. During the school's weekly activity period, I put on recorded classical music concerts in my classroom, and I will now recreate for you the major part of one of those concerts. So the next voice you hear will be my voice of about 20 years ago as I introduce one of Mozart's most inspired compositions.
Among his many accomplishments, Mozart, more than any other composer, developed the Concerto for Piano and Orchestra as a dialogue in three movements. Mozart wrote 27 piano concertos, several of them being among his very greatest compositions. The one that we will hear in this concert is one of those greatest, his Piano Concerto No. 24. This is one of only two piano concertos of Mozart in a minor key, which gives it an underlying sadness. The orchestra begins, presenting the main themes of the first movement. Moments later, the piano enters and explores the themes in dialogue with the orchestra. Near the end of the movement, the orchestra stops on a prolonged chord which leads to the cadenza, in which the pianist alone elaborates for a few moments on what has gone before. In the second movement, which is slower and a little more cheerful, the piano and orchestra seem to sing. The third and final movement is in the form of theme and variations. The theme is presented first by the orchestra, which is then joined by the piano for variations based on the theme. This is one of my very favorite piano concertos, and I hope you will like it also. Here is a complete performance of Mozart's Piano Concerto No. 24. Thank you.
the slower second movement.
Thank you.
now the third and final movement, Theme and Variations.
Thank you.
Heard Mozart's Concerto No. 24 for piano and orchestra. It was performed by pianist Jeno Jandó and the Concentus Hungaricus Chamber Orchestra, conducted by Matyas Antal. This was a Naxos recording. Naxos, the world's leading classical music label, used here with permission of Naxos. I invite you to visit the Naxos website. You can follow the link below this video. This has been a Mr. Music presentation. Thank you for listening.